Check out the latest film news with Movie Munch Roundup. Could Idris Elba be the next James Bond? The Mandela Long Walk to Freedom star has said he would be happy to take on the iconic role if asked. And yet another juicy detail from Sony's hacked emails reveals that the British hunk is on their shortlist to replace Daniel Craig as the super spy. Craig is currently filming his fourth outing as Bond and is contracted for one more movie. Director Jon Favreau is heading up one of the two upcoming live-action adaptations of the classic tale The Jungle Book. Favreau's will be an update of the classic Disney cartoon version, and while it won't be a musical, it will contain some songs from the original. That's right, the director says we'll get to hear Bill Murray as Baloo the Bear singing the Bear Necessities. Bill Murray singing, how could that go wrong?
Remember me to the dude or chick who lives there. He or she once was a true love of mine.
Danny Boyle's long gestating biopic of Steve Jobs has had a rough year, changing director, star, and recently even studio. But things are looking up, as Oscar-winning actress Kate Winslet is in talks to join the troubled production. Dumb and Dumber 2 star Jeff Daniels is also reportedly being considered for a role. If cast, they would star opposite Michael Fassbender as Steve himself and Seth Rogen as Jobs' Apple co-founder Steve Wozniak.